My name is Ulrich Klotz. I'm working at the FEM, the Research Institute for Precious Metals and Metals Chemistry in Germany. At this symposium, I'll be talking about bulk metallic glass alloys. Bulk metallic glasses are a special kind of alloys. They form an amorphous structure compared to the conventional crystalline structure that metals are forming. Bulk metallic glasses were developed or discovered around 1960s, and first they were a very exotic material. Most alloys we know at the moment are based on 850 platinum or 750 platinum. Platinum alloys are known for their very high melting points, nearly 1800 degrees C. And this is very challenging for the production in casting technology. This requires very high demands on the crucibles, on the investment materials, and often there are failures like cracks or porosity. This is something that could be overcome with bulk metallic glasses based on platinum because they have a high hardness and a low melting temperature. And these offers new opportunities for jewelry manufacturing. In our project, we have developed a technology to use conventional investment casting, and this allowed us to cast very complex shapes like jewelry products. There would be other challenges working with bulk metallic glasses, but they could be overcome as the technology is further developed and finds its way into industrial practice. This new symposium took place this year, and I was very happy to meet all the people here again.